Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of 904 Fishing. We are out here at Fort George Inlet. I'm out here with Matthew. We're gonna try to hook him into some saltwater fish today. It is a brisk, like 40 degrees outside. So it's a little cold, but you can still catch fish in cold conditions, even in the ocean. We got some shrimp and some live mud minnows. So hopefully between that and the artificial baits that I have, we'll be able to hook up into something today.
What the f? What is that? Where did that come from? What the f is that? Here. So, Matthew just noticed this weird fish. What the f? Dude, it's like trying to walk. This is crazy. Hold on, let me throw him in the bucket real quick so I get him all cleaned off. It's crazy looking. Look at this guy. That's insanity. Yeah, go for it. Whoa. Crazy. Probably.
So we think this is what's taking our bait. Matthew got this blue crab here. I'll zoom in on him. We're pretty sure this is what's taking our bait. Latched on him, Matthew. We're gonna let this guy go. Try to hook up into maybe some trout, redfish, or flounder.
We got one really good bite there that we missed. There was like some weird fish thing. I caught a crab. A couple other bites we weren't really able to hook up. So we're gonna warm up because I'm so cold. I'm having trouble talking and forming words with my mouth. We're gonna go to Doctor's Lake and fish with the mud minnows and the shrimp that we have, and grab by tea. See you guys there.
All right, so I'm sure it's a little windy, but we are now out at Doctor's Lake. We're gonna be using the same bait, mud minnows and shrimp. So we're gonna throw that out. I hope we catch some stuff.
Hey, far right, go, come on, pick it up real. Keep the rod tip up. Stop, you're not doing nothing. Try again, there you go. How's it feel?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna go down on that lower deck. There you go, I'm gonna hand it to you over.
All right, what do we got, catfish?
Yeah, catfish.
Nice, big old cat.
Here, come on, man.
All right, calm down.
Hold on, I don't want to lose it.
You're not gonna lose it. Don't worry.
Everyone know that.
All right. Let it. There you go.
That's not a bad size, man. Good job, man. Matthew's catfish. That's super dark, dude. Look how dark that thing is. It's almost black.
Yeah.
All right. Gonna get a weight.
All right, 2.84 for that catfish. Dude, that's a nice catfish.
Not bad for this, for the size of bait that we had. Turn it just a little bit so I can get kind of a, there we go. Nice?
Yeah.
I mean, not massive, but you know, still a catch. Still a catch. And it's, how cold is it outside, Maddie?
Like 42.
Yeah, it's like 42 or 45 degrees. It's cold. We got face masks, we got gloves. All right, go ahead and let that guy go. And, yep. All right, graceful, super. Good stuff. All right, good job, Matt. It's nice. Let's get another one, man.
How long did it take me?
Oh, there's one.
There's one.
All right, just caught this catfish here. 2.66. A little smaller than Matthew's, we're gonna let him go.
Come on. There he goes. Man, that water's super black. This catfish is super dark.
Hey, Matt, pay what? Attention. Come on, right. Let's go. Reel it, get it, come on.
Boom.
Want to go bigger?
Oh.
Bigger?
Yeah.
Definitely bigger?
There we go, all right. Matt's on his second fish.
Bigger?
I don't know. Here, man, right here.
All right, I got it.
Whoa, easy. Come here. Come here. He took you under the piling.
Oh, that's a bass. Dude, we caught a bass.
Oh, yeah.
Here, watch out, Here, hold the line, All right, hold it, hold it. Don't take it out of the water, just hold it. All right, we got it.
Hang on, it's in the, sun. Stop moving.
I'm showing 2.35. All right, let me see it. Turn it sideways, can't see it. There we go. Alrighty, nice, dude, nice. Good fish, All right, let's take a couple pictures, we'll let him go. Graceful. Good stuff, dude, nice. One catfish, one bass, on shrimp. Let's keep it up.
Yeah.
All right, Matthew, give us a midday update.
Alex caught the catfish, I caught a catfish, I also caught a bass. It's, was it 2:45 now?
Yep, how long have we been out here?
I'd say a good hour and a half.
How long have we been fishing today?
4 hours, 5 hours since 10 o'clock.
We got all of our rods out here. Let's hope that we hook up into some more fish, right?
All right.
All right, Matthew's on his third fish. How's it feel?
Feels good.
Yeah? Camera's dying, oh God. All right, so this is Matthew's third fish, second catfish.
Yep.
Good job. We're on the GoPro now because I ran out of battery on my other camera. Hopefully it's not too windy. Yeah. All right, so we are at 211. Good job. For the release. Nice. Battery's dying, the sun is bright, but we are going to do, we're gonna wrap this up. I lost one of my rigs, so we're gonna send up the drone and then I'll do an outro in the car. Sure that the lighting in here is just terrible, but we had a great day of fishing. It was kind of weird. We started out at the beach, super cold. Then we went to Doctor's Lake, that was okay. After that, we ended up flying the drone for a little bit. You guys just saw that footage. Almost crashed the drone, really close to the, it's not funny. It almost went in the water. I thought I was about to be swimming for a drone, but we had a good day. I caught a catfish. He caught two catfish and a bass.
Yep.
Bass on dead shrimp. Never seen that before. Never seen one like in the main body of Doctor's Lake, like up against the docks and like, anyways, crazy. All in all, a good day of fishing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and here's to a great new year of fishing.